Yeah, we do it, honey.
Now we just gotta come out here and do what we did, coach the scout board, and you know, we gotta go through that. We gotta fight tonight, that's it. I mean, we got the plan, we just gotta execute it. You know, we gotta do it together, so hopefully everything will fall in place and we get this W tonight.
1, 2, 3.
Great game, great atmosphere. The fans were awesome all the way to the very end. And, I mean, this is the start of a long season. It's going to be fun and exciting. I can't wait.
We played incredible today. Minus me. I had some struggles in the first half. Able to pull it together in the second half. You know, Cody, Malcolm, and Duchin, they really came to play. We were able to get stops in the second half, which we weren't able to do in the first half. And we just played together. We pulled together. Oh, great win.
Мы довольны, мы сделали хорошую работу с ошибками, с потерями совсем, но мы показали характер, самое главное, залетели важные броски, и я очень рад, спасибо всем, кто пришел поддержать нас, мы играем для вас, показываем хорошую игру только для вас.
Yeah, I think it was a great game for us. We didn't play well in the first half. If I'm not wrong, we were down 12 points, and I think they scored 53-54 points on us, and that was just too much. You know, our defense wasn't where we're supposed to be. So we had a good team meeting at the halftime in the locker room, and we kind of changed the way we play defense, and that was the reason why we won today.